Now I'm proud of 30 and still wearing jeans.